There's a tree to decorate.
There's a tree to decorate.
Clap, clap, clap and sway.
Clap, clap, clap and sway.
Celebrate today. Christmas, I can't wait.
Christmas, I can't wait.
There's a tree to decorate.
There's a tree to decorate.
Clap, clap, clap and sway.
Clap, clap, clap and sway.
Celebrate today. Christmas time will soon be here, filled with warmth and love and cheer. We'd like to share some joy with you and celebrate the season too. Along the way, we'll dance and sing, our hands will wave, our bells will ring. So welcome on and welcome all. We hope that you will have a ball. We think you know what we're about, but just in case, we'll spell it out. M is for magic, a magical night, when bells will be ringing with delight. Evergreen, the sharp smell of pine that perfumes the air at Christmas time. R is for decorating and having some fun after the Christmas tree is finally done. R is for red stockings, berries, and bows. The red of the fire, the red in our clothes. Y is for yummy, those great Christmas treats in the Christmas dinner we love to eat. C is for children all over the world who celebrates Christmas, each boy and each girl. H is for home, where our family is near, family that makes our Christmas so dear. R is for reindeer who pull Santa's sleigh to help Santa bring gifts we open on Christmas Day.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
I is for icy, that snow in the air that calls us all to play outside if we dare. S is for the stable where the Christ child was born. Shepherds came to see this child wrapped in cloth that was torn. T is for treetop where we place a star to remind us of Bethlehem and calling wise men from afar. M is for manger where Jesus was laid and angels sang carols for God's holy babe. A is for angels someplace on their tree, God's messenger of this special gift for me.
Oh.
S is for Santa, that wonderful man. For him, we try to be as good as we can. Enjoyed all our songs, all the fun. Now that our program is just about done, we'll spell out our message, our wish just for you. It says,
Merry Christmas!
And we say Happy New Year, too.
Bye.
let's hear it for our kindergartners one more time. Now, they're a little bit more, hey, boys and girls, not yet. I promised them that if they didn't wave and distract others while we were in this concert tonight, that I would let them have a wave party. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. I think that's their Christmas wish for you. Let's hear it for our kindergartners another time. And the, oh. And I guess my feeling on this, if that doesn't get you in the Christmas spirit, I don't think anything will. Thanks so much for coming out tonight.
Before, I know they're ready to get off the stage, and I completely understand. They did a fantastic job. I'm very proud of you guys. Thank you so much. Now, we told you that we would, or we told them that they would get a wave party to you. We did this at one of our other concerts in this room, and it was really cool for the kids. I want to ask all you parents to get your phones out and to turn your lights on and wave back at the kids and give them about a 30-second experience that's really cool. Guys, what do you guys think of that? Keep going. Let me get a picture here. I got to get a picture. They'll love this. If you're up here, it is really cool. What do you guys think? You guys like that? Tell your parents thank you. Thank you guys for that. It really does look really cool up here. All right. Hey, everybody quiet down for 1 second, okay? Before we close curtains, Mrs. Weaver, I need you to come up here. Mrs. Weaver's trying to get out of me embarrassing her. And I'm not going to embarrass her, but I do want to just take a moment and recognize Mrs. Weaver. As I'd mentioned before, all of the kindergarten teachers, the instructional assistants, and everybody that's worked backstage, when we do these types of performances, it requires a lot of changing in schedules. It requires teachers to be very flexible. And I appreciate everybody that did that. Mrs. Weaver, thank you so much for your time and for your effort. Tom, I know you're here somewhere. Tom Weaver, he is a huge supporter of everything that we do. He's always here backstage helping. So I just want to thank both of them. Let's give them a round of applause for all that they've done to create and help this.